Konnichiwa. This is Jeff at Asian High School. Come have a look.
How do you actually play?
Well, the fingers come down and then they're striding the fingers. So the things come down.
Yep.
They'll play again.
Yep.
The things come down and you've got to read what they say.
Right.
And then type in the English so that and then it disappears when you're done.
Okay, how do you find this game so far?
Yeah, it's fun.
Okay.
I really like the activities.
Oh, why is that?
Because they're fun.
Okay.
And we are doing the hiragana table activity, and it's lots of fun, and it's all putting together our working skills, so let's do it.
Japanese in year 7 and 8 is much better than in primary school because you come into high school not having enough knowledge. By the end of year 7 and year 8, you know how to speak in Japanese and know how to talk about pets and know how to food and stuff.
Uma,
horse. Kingyo, goldfish.
Neko, cat.
Heavy, snake. Kino, dog.
Uzai.
Japanese is fun!